Now you turn it over to this guy, Mariano Rivera, after a rough day yesterday, right back on the saddle, and a chance to save.
The 0-1. Grounded toward first. Tough hop. Teixeira stays with it. One away. And Rivera deals. He struck him out. Two away. And the 1-2 pitch. Grounded slowly to second base. Longoria can't run. The throw to first. Yankees win this one 4-3. Rivera gets the save. He retires Longoria, and the Yankees get their 20th come-from-behind victory of the season.